Hello children, how are you? Welcome to another environmental lesson. We are going to continue learning about the foods we eat, the healthy food we eat, and the unhealthy food that we should avoid, okay? Now, before I tell you the types of food that we should avoid, I want us to go through the healthy foods that we learned in the previous lesson, okay? Welcome. Now, the healthy food we learned, we said we have arrowroots, we have beef, we have githeri, we have chapati, we have cassava, we have samosas, we have fried eggs, we have rice, we have sausages, we have spaghetti, we also have mandazi, cabbages, kales, and there's something here that we drink, and it really makes our teeth very strong. It makes our bones strong. It's called milk, okay? These are some of the healthy foods that we eat, and we've said these healthy foods makes us very strong. They help us to grow, and they make us not visit the doctor so often, okay? Super children. Now, I am going to remove this chart here, and then we are going to talk about the unhealthy food that we should avoid. Which food is this that we should avoid? Some of them are food, others are not food. What do we call them? Tell me. For example, what is this here? Let me put it here. This is a bar of chocolates. Chocolates are very yummy. But when you eat a lot of chocolates, or so often, it spoils your teeth. You get cavities, the teeth start aching. So we should avoid eating a lot of chocolates, okay? Good. Now, I have something else here. This one. What are these? These are things that most of the children loves eating and even taking them to school. These are called crisps. They are called crisps. Repeat after me and say crisps. Crisps are not healthy food because they make you grow very big, and they also spoil your teeth, okay? I have another picture here. Let me show you. Ooh, and it's so yummy. What are these? These are sweets. Sweets are not very healthy. Do you know why? One, they spoil your teeth, okay? At times when you eat a lot of sweets, because they have a lot of sugar, you can even get some diseases like the colds and so many other diseases. We should avoid eating sweets, okay? There's something else. Let me show you. Ooh, what is this? It's so yummy when you're eating it or licking it. You lick it, it's called ice cream, okay? Why should we avoid eating ice cream? Tell me. We should avoid eating ice cream because, one, you can get a cold, okay? You can get tonsils. What else can we get from eating the ice cream? It also spoils your teeth, okay? So, if you can, and I know you can, please avoid taking the ice cream. Don't lick a lot of ice cream, okay? Good. What else should we avoid? Ooh, these ones here. What are these? These are chips. Chips are very yummy, right? Yes, but why shouldn't we eat a lot of chips, tell me? Do you know? Because chips make you grow very big and huge. And worst of all, unhealthy. A lot of chips is not good for your health. But you can eat chips once in a while, right? Good. Now, children, these are some of unhealthy food that we should avoid eating, okay? Or even if we eat, we eat just a little, okay? Now, learners, where are we learning all this nice work from? We are learning from this book here. This book has healthy food, unhealthy food, and when you do the work from here, you will be able to tell the healthy food and the unhealthy food, okay? Kindly do the work from this book, and thank you very much for listening, and bye.